Why are you giving Mr. Davis necessary medication?
It looked like he had a fractured rib.
And is proving or disproving this going to change your management?
No.
No. Then don't send people for x-rays when they don't need them.
I can't believe you landed Mr. Jordan as your mentor just before our exam. You're so lucky.
Is your dad again?
That's right, he's the dean. And I'm the lucky one.
Where's the third musketeer?
F2's meant to work hard, play even harder.
When I was your age, I lived on 3 hours sleep.
Clearly not the case these days.
At least I have a social life.
Adam,
how's Jessica?
See for yourself. I'm sure she likes visitors.
Dr. Lyons, I'd like to see you in my office in 10 minutes, please. I have an interesting case study I'd like you to take a look at.
Great. See you in 10.
You and Yuki are going to be fine. You're both really clever and you've got great mentors. The rest of us are screwed.
Excellent. Okay, GCS now 15. No focal neurology, so no vomiting, no amnesia. C-spine came back clear and CT scan was fine, so pop him into cubicles and observe him for a bit.
That was me thinking I'd drawn the short straw for you.
Finn McQueen? Mr. Doubleday was asking after you.
Saul Doubleday?
He tried to catch me. Is he all right?
His shoulder was dislocated, but he'll be fine.
Okay, let's move him through the cubicles. Tash.
Pulse 120.
You know what happened here?
There's a large expanded hematoma with a deep wound here.
I need to get his bed organized. You can take over it.
I don't think that applying pressure is beyond me.
Well, judging by the amount of blood loss, I'd say he's transected his femoral artery.
I did notice a spot of bleeding recently. It was nothing. His keys had dug into him when he fell, so it did hurt.
Oh, what the hell are you doing?
I was just taking a quick look.
Jay.
His blood was stuck.
All the vascular surgeons, we've got to get this bleeding sorted. Did anybody actually see what happened?
Will you leave us alone?
I'm not trying to upset anyone. They wanted me to cover the story.
Get out!
Yes.
Dr. Lyons, walk with me, please. Tell me everything you know about Class 3 hemorrhage following trauma to a major blood vessel.
Loss of 30 to 40% circulating blood volume. Patient becomes tachycardic and hypotensive. Peripheral perfusion starts to shut down. Mental state declines.
How do we treat it?
Fluid and resuscitation and pressure.
Oh, I thought you must have skipped that lecture. Judging by the way you handled Mr. Doubleday. If you ever ignore basic instructions in resuscitation, I will have you treating ingrowing toenails for the next 6 months. Understand? Excellent.
I'm sure if you are called off at any time, it would be nothing.
Are you really ready to run around chasing dogs? I'm going to die.
Are you ready to say anything, dog?
Oh, more words of wisdom, Dr. Hannah.
Right, gentlemen, the minibus is waiting.